Is this your game?
It's my game, yes.
Yep. That?
Yep.
Can you tell me about it?
Yeah, so it's a sense creation game.
Mm-hmm.
Which is what's happening here now is you have access to your brain and you can rewire how you perceive the world. So currently, this is, you're not using light to navigate the world, you're using depth. So you can see the distance between things you navigate. This year, is, you can only see the color green, and then the other ones is red, blue, and then you can combine those to see how a human will see.
Mm-hmm.
You can go a little bit further, then you can start to see beyond what humans can see. You can start to, instead of like seeing color, you can hear color. And, like that. And then you basically use all this new sensory information to find ways to escape this, this facility that you're in. So yeah,
fascinating. So you're a fan of Legion?
Of Legion? No, I haven't watched it. No.
You need to watch it.
Okay, why?
It's the best show to watch if there's anything like...
Oh, okay, yeah.
It's practically like watching it, psychiatry lecture.
Okay, yeah, no, I haven't watched it. No, okay. Yeah.
But you'll like it if you're into coding this.
Uh-huh.
They'd probably do this in the show.
Yeah, well, it's just like it's seen it from a scientific talk on how say the human brain is very malleable. Just pump things into it and they'll figure out ways to use it. So I was like, oh, that sounds like a cool mechanic of the game. So that's what we're doing. Like, some talk and new abilities.
Oh, introduce yourself.
Oh, hi.
Paul from Cover Games.
Okay.
And this is out already, or is
No, it's very early.
Okay, so good luck with the game.
All right, thank you.
I look forward to playing it.
All right, thanks.
Thanks.